Hi, in this video we're looking at how a candle behaves and what happens when we take a candle and put a beaker over it, and what happens to the actual flame, what's going on inside the beaker, and then we also have something called an indicator, bromothymol blue. So bromothymol blue is blue, but if you have it in contact with carbon dioxide, it changes color. To show kind of what happens when it contacts carbon dioxide, I'm going to take the straw and blow some of my breath into it, and let's see what happens.